Denise Wiley Peterson with Now Get Bump Fitness on Straight Into Workout Saturday. So grab yourself a couple of dumbbells. We got a 3-minute pump. So kind of a heavy weight, right? Something that's going to be a challenge. We're not going to be at this very long. I want you to start with a squat, bicep curl, overhead press. I grabbed a set of 8-pound dumbbells with the idea that I'm not going to put them down for the next 3 minutes. And you can do this while you are busy waiting for your coffee. Remember, when you squat, get down as low as you can, overhead press. So what are you doing this weekend? You got something fun going on? A wedding, just doing the yard work, hanging with your kids, what you doing? Alright, let's do some bent over rows. When you do bent over rows, anytime you bend over, hinge from the hip, knees slightly bent so you don't pass out, no bruised man syndrome, and look up. When you're looking up, your back stays nice and flat. When you do a bent over row, I want you to think about squeezing your shoulder blades together at the top. All right, 21s, bicep curls. 21, okay. 7, from all the way to the bottom. Midway. 5, 6. Take it all the way to the top and come halfway down. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. All the way down. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. There you go, 21 in. Triceps, always gotta remember the back of the arm. Put your weights together up overhead. Elbows stay pointed to the ceiling, covering your ears. From shoulder to elbow, stay straight up as you bend and straighten the rest, right? And overhead presses. The only thing gonna make this workout more complete, drop your butt to the floor, give me 15 push-ups, or get your back of the chair. Denise Wiley Peterson, Now Get Going Fitness, Strength Workout Saturday.